Arthur could just see two shadows opposite each other, as if they were talking. One of them was a knight, but who was the other? The king himself! The two shadows continued their conversation. Suddenly, the king seemed to stick both of his arms right into the knight's stomach. Overcome.